Our instant index tonight leads off with two people in the news and one milestone number, 65. The Secretary of State, Hillary Clinton, celebrated her birthday today and that long journey from those hippie pants just after she graduated Wellesley College. Once the little girl who asked NASA how she could sign up to be an astronaut, recently she said age is good because it means not caring if the glasses are on and the makeup is off, as she represents the United States around the world. And that other 65-year-old in the news, Arnold Schwarzenegger, announcing today he is coming back in the role that made him a movie star 30 years ago, Conan the Barbarian. He says his 65-year-old body will hold up because this Conan will be more kingly and mature. And now, from a pretend daredevil to a real one, we have new video tonight of Felix Baumgartner as he made that historic jump from the edge of space. Watch now. Cameras mounted on his spacesuit captured these pictures, never seen before. The horizon, the Earth spinning beneath him, and listen. That's the sound of the wind howling past his helmet. And then he shouts, rock and roll, celebrating the parachute opening up without a hitch. That's worth celebrating, and we really do want to know what you think, which pictures, people, and quotes capture your imagination every day, so tell us online at abcnews.com or tweet them to us, hashtag instantindex.